everyone. Thank you so much once again for tuning in here to my channel. This is Liam's mom. Well, friends, you know that I really love David and the Gaither band group, and here we are. I am going to watch with one of my favorite songs, The King is Coming. We know that how situation going on here on earth. Now we have to remember and look forward that the King is coming, and I would really love to see how the way they are going to sing this song. This is one of my favorite of the gospel song once again. But yes, friends, for those who keep on following here with me, thank you so much for your support. And for those who have made requests, please stay tuned to that. I know there's a lot of you made a request, but yes, I just want to listen to my heart to hear this request of myself. Then here we are, we're going to watch for this The King is Coming with this the Gaither vocal band. Yes, okay, let's proceed. Okay. Oh, okay,
you know,
this is going to be concert.
He came as a helpless little baby. But the next time he comes, my friend, he's going to come as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. And in that day, every eye shall see, and every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that he is indeed Lord. And the marketplace in downtown Birmingham is going to be empty. No more traffic in the streets. All the builders' tools are silent. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives.
I think I just get to get ready because I get so emotional now, even though he just have this opening or introduction about the song. It's indeed Jesus became a child, a baby, and he's coming, being a King of Kings, Lord of Lords. Hallelujah.
Cease their labors in our great courtrooms. No more debate. Because work on earth has been suspended, my friend, as the King comes through the gate.
I see, oh, the King is coming, the King is coming, praise God, he's coming for me.
I'm sorry, friend, if I can be speechless a little bit. It's really touched my heart, even though it's just the intro of the song. The song, the lyrics, it's really deep. I don't know if somebody will watch this. It's nobody. I don't know if they just keep on, but I can feel that their tears will shed, and the lyrics is so touching.
Happy faces are gonna line the hallway. Those whose lives have been redeemed, and broken homes that he has mended, those from prison he set free, little children and the aged, hand in hand stand all aglow, and those who were crippled, broken and ruined, now clad in garments white as snow.
The King is coming.
The King is coming. The King is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see.
Birmingham, I want you to get your hands together.
I try to do my best to continue. I feel shy to you guys. But yes, it really touched me. Ah, it hit me really deeply.
Celebration for the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
I can hear the chariots rumble. I can see the marching throng and the flurry of God's trumpets. Sin and wrong, regal robes are now unfolding. Heaven's grandstand's all in place. Heaven's choir is now assembled. Start to sing amazing grace, for the King is coming.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen, Lord. Amen. Whew. What I have to say. Ah. Well, friends, well, it's so touching, so emotional. Once again, reaction for today. I cannot hold myself. It's really touched my heart. And their voices, David, he's always there in the lead as well. What a voice that it's strong that I can listen to this group, especially also David and the rest of them. It's really reminds me how to draw closer to Jesus and how to remember us that indeed the King is coming. And yes, we know that we are living in this sinful world, that we need the Holy Spirit to guide us in our life. But I hope that in this song, there will be many people can hear once again from time to time that Jesus is coming soon, and it's a beautiful feeling that one day one of us, or who can be the part of that, looking forward to that heavenly places that Jesus prepared for each one of us. Yes, we cannot do it but by our own understanding and knowledge here on earth, but we need may the Holy Spirit will guide us to change our heart, to keep our heart drawing closer to Jesus. Yes, friends, once again, I appreciate your time for being here with me. I know you get used when I will feel touched with the song. I really cry. I cannot hold myself, indeed. Thank you once again for your time being here with me. And I would like to say, take care, everyone. May God bless us all. See you next time. Bye.